Well, Senator Kamala Harris is in Utah early ahead of the vice presidential debate next week.
KSL News Specialist Morgan Wolf spoke with the former Utah state senator that showed her around the state. Morgan?
Yes, former state senator Scott Howell spent the morning with Senator Harris. He brought up a very good point. With the state of the president's health, the stakes are higher than ever for this vice presidential debate.
She came here to climatize. She came here to get to know the community.
Spotted scrolling through Salt Lake City is Vice President hopeful Kamala Harris.
And she's here early because she wants to spend 6 to 10 hours a day practicing.
Alongside her was former Utah State Senator Scott Howell, showing off the iconic This Is the Place Heritage Park. Howell says that Harris is hopeful the upcoming debate will be different than the presidential one.
She really thinks and prays that it's going to be civil.
Vice President Mike Pence canceled some of his Utah plans after the president tested positive for COVID this week. His last visit to the Beehive State was in August. When he does arrive, he will be greeted with changes to the plan. Pence and Harris are going to be standing 12 feet apart instead of an original plan of 7.
Some might say that it might be the very last debate, depending on what happens with the president.
Meaning more eyes will be on this debate and on Salt Lake City.
More people than ever are going to look at the vice president race and say, she or he could be the president like that.
Preparations on the University of Utah campus for the debate have already begun. A full Secret Service sweep is scheduled for Tuesday.